Are we alone in the universe? My name's Phil Bland. I'm a professor of planetary science in the Space Science and Technology Center at Curtin University. All we can say is for definite is that in our own system on Earth, life started almost as fast as it could. The Earth was getting bombarded by many, many asteroids until around about 4 billion years ago. And the first signs of life are within 100 or 200 million years after that. So it felt like kind of life sprang up as quickly as it possibly could, which gives you a hint that maybe that's how it would happen elsewhere, that maybe life can start. We still don't know the trigger for it, but maybe that trigger can happen in other places fast. If you look at the atmosphere of a planet from far, far away, you can actually tell if there's a biosphere there. If an alien race was pointing a telescope at the Earth, they would see that our atmosphere is completely out of chemical equilibrium. Now, what that means is you would normally expect an atmosphere that's really rich in carbon dioxide. On Earth, we've got an atmosphere that's rich in oxygen, and there's other trace gases like methane that should never really exist together. And the reason they do on Earth is because our atmosphere has been changed by life. Life changes the atmosphere of a planet. We're actually changing the atmosphere of our planet right now. That signature is very distinct. So you can point a telescope and look at a planet 100 light years away and be able to say whether there's a biosphere there or not, whether there's abundant life. Telescopes are being built right now that are going to be able to do that for planets the size of the Earth, looking at them in other planetary systems. Over the next few decades, we'll build up a data set of first tens, dozens, and then hundreds of planets like that. But my feeling is that one of those telescopes will find evidence of a biosphere on another planet. And that will be the biggest and most incredible news in human history. And if none of them have life, we'll know that it's pretty lonely out there. We won't know the final answer, but we'll be able to say how lonely we are.